And that's why we're moving from lockdowns to lockouts. I'm not going to lock people down to protect people who won't protect themselves.